The journey to legal protection from racial discrimination began more recently than you might think. It started in 1965, when the first Race Relations Act came into force in Britain. This was the first piece of legislation that made it illegal to discriminate against people because of the colour of their skin. Previously, ethnic minorities had no legal protection or recourse from discrimination. This meant that it wasn't considered illegal to treat those who were not white differently from those who were. People were often refused a service, charged more money, or had job or tenancy applications rejected because of the colour of their skin. The Race Relations Act 1965 provided clear laws, including that nobody in Britain could be refused a tenancy or service in a public place, like shops or restaurants, because of their race. It also made inciting racial hatred a criminal offence. However, it did not go far enough. The Race Relations Act 1968 made it illegal for someone to be discriminated against in employment, advertising, or access to accommodation because of their race. In 1976, these acts were replaced by a third Race Relations Act, which went even further. Amongst other things, it strengthened employment rights, covered education, and founded the Commission for Racial Equality. After Stephen Lawrence was murdered in 1993, the Race Relations Amendment Act 2000 made it unlawful for public bodies, such as the police, to discriminate when carrying out their roles. It also placed a duty on them to help eliminate unlawful discrimination and promote equality of opportunity and good relations between different racial groups. In 2007, the Commission for Racial Equality was merged with the Equal Opportunities Commission and Disability Rights Commission to form the Equality and Human Rights Commission. The Equality Act 2010 brought together over 116 separate pieces of legislation into one act, including the Race Relations Act 1976. The Equality Act covers everyone in Britain and protects people from discrimination, harassment, and victimization. For more information, visit equalityhumanrights.com.